Because we know today is a day where your thoughts will go round. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. Yes.
Together for one soul purpose. Lord God, the purpose that is gathered will be achieved today in the name of
Jesus.
Father Lord, we are expectant. So we know that, Lord, there shall be results. Father, we decree today that we will save souls in the name of Jesus. We come boldly before your throne of grace. Lord, we are obtaining mercy. We are having grace in this time of need. Father Lord, this nation needs you. This community needs you. Father, in the name of Jesus, that name that is above every other name. Father, we know who will conquer in the name of Jesus. We said, whatever we bind together shall be bound in heaven. Father, today we are setting this place loose for you. In the name of Jesus. And we know that we are taking territory. We are possessing the land. We are stepping out, like you said to Joshua. You said, step and we will possess. Father Lord, we just say thank you, Lord. Because there shall be manifestations. There shall be testimonies, Lord. We give you praise. We give you glory. And above all, Lord, we want to thank you for this ministry.
Yes.
We thank you for those who you have planted
yes.
to take it to the next level,
yes.
Lord. Father, Lord, they will never run dry. The oil on their head will never run dry. Fresh anointing, fresh empowerment, Lord. Father, Lord, supernatural provider that you are, you will provide. You will equip them with that work that you have given unto them, Lord. Father, we just say thank you.
Thank
for everyone standing here, Lord, we bless them. They said they are blessed going out. They are blessed coming in. Father, they will not regret why they have come out. Today shall be the turning point of their life. It is for greater works in our lives, Lord. We just give you praise.
Yeah.
We give you glory. Thank you, Lord, for your goodness. In Jesus' name we pray.
Praise you. We honor and adore you, God.
Yes.
We lift you high. We lift you on high,
lift
God.
You on high.
We glorify you.
Hallelujah.
We magnify you
yes.
above every circumstance,
Amen.
God. Above every issue, God.
Yes.
Oh, God, we just thank you, Lord God, for touching us this morning. We are in our right mind, God. The activity of our limbs, God. And I just glorify you. Hallelujah. And Lord, we lift up the armor of God healing ministry. We lift up the leaders, God. I ask you, God, to continue to give her the vision and the provision to go forward and do the kingdom of God work. Now, Lord, I ask you to cover us all in your blood, Lord. Every fiery thought of the enemy, it will be quenched by the blood of Jesus. Oh, you said in your word, if I be high and lifted up, you will draw all men. Hallelujah. As we lift your name on high, that people will come unto you. You say every knee gonna bow, every tongue gonna confess that you are God. Hallelujah. I ask you to strengthen us, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. God, you say in your word, the joy of the Lord is our strength. Hallelujah. And we say, hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. We praise you right now before. We glory. Jesus, that give us the strength in every block, lineage, and trick of the enemy. We cancel the assignment of the enemy now. In the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord, I thank you for everyone that's under the sound of my voice. I ask you, God, to give them the provisions for all the visions that they have written down and made it plain, God. But you say it was surely come to pass. Hallelujah. Oh, we ask you all these blessings in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.